Ahead for van Riemsdyk. Van Riemsdyk is upended on a hit by Boychuk.
Of the season, and van Riemsdyk just gets piled on this play here, coming down trying to cut in the middle by Boychuk, and he has no glove. As his glove, as you can see, the fans react, catch it, and then all of a sudden, there's the glove as the fan throws it back on the ice. It must have been a Leaf fan.
James van Riemsdyk. Anybody see my glove? Hit as Coolman gets flattened, but the best one of the night, Johnny Boychuk, sending James van Riemsdyk's glove from the center of the ice all the way over this glass and in.